We may be regarded by many as the most isolated city in the world. However, there wouldn't be many decent casting agencies around the world who haven't heard of Perth. And the reason being the rate in which we're producing our homegrown lovelies who shoot off to international stardom. And for many, they get their start right here at Chadwick.
In this fiercely competitive industry, through careful grooming and Chadwick's wealth of experience, we've seen the likes of Megan Gale stamp their signature on catwalks around fashion capitals of the world and continue to pout at us from glossy magazine covers such as Vogue and Tatler.
Chadwick's actually is coming up to its 30th year in November of this year. However, we opened the Perth branch 4 years ago. And basically what we provide here is high fashion talent, whether it be for television commercials, fashion parades or magazine shoots. And that's a complete management that we provide for the girls and the guys.
And it's not just beautiful, sultry waifs who Chadwick's are interested in representing.
Well, the modelling division is such a huge part. However, here in Perth, being a commercial market, the casting division is big. We're really looking for real faces, and that's what our clients are after for their television commercials and photographic work. And that's children right through to seniors. And then we also have an extensive training division, and that's for our grooming and deportment classes from kids right through to our adults.
And unlike many backstreet agencies which charge big money up front on expensive photo shoots and grooming classes, then fail to deliver on the contracts, through their highly reputable name, Chadwick models are constantly in high demand.
Well, we are actually big players here in Perth and also on a national scale. So for our local talent, there's opportunities not just on a local scale, whether it's television, print or parade work, but also working on direct bookings through the national offices in Sydney and Melbourne. And then there's also our international clients. So that can be direct bookings or sending the girls away. So the opportunities are quite big.
For an industry supposedly cutthroat at times, there really is an undeniable bond within the Chadwick community. Amid all the hairspray, makeup and props, there's so much fun going on, you'd be excused for thinking these guys actually really like each other.
So if you can imagine yourself gracing the cover of Vogue magazine, maybe strutting your stuff on the catwalk in Milan or New York, then simply call the people who have already made that dream a reality for many of our West Aussies.